the first quarter. 15 points so far para sa kanya.
And challenging the defense of Mo Fatty. Almost converted on that one as we see Cyrus Torres. His first
Aguilas team.
Tamaraw swings it. Torres. Another three. Sisimula nang uminit. Second three.
Now bola, they're finding their open teammates. And itong FEU ang medyo nangangapa pa with two assists only so far.
Wala namang problema, Gio, kasi Cyrus Torres in Las Piñas City. Torres once again. Make that 4 3 pointers. Inamon mo, Gio, eh. Violation against the Tamaraws.
Arshaga putting pressure on Torres. No problem for Torres pulling up for three.
Pressure ba, Gio? Yeah, hindi lang nila hinabol. Lumamang pa sila as Torres goes all the way.
That's a sorry miscommunication for the
best player of the game. Back-to-back best players tayo, Cyrus Torres. 21 points, 18 doon galing pa sa tres. Kanina pinag-uusapan natin ng swerte, pero mukhang hindi na siya swerte. Anong ginagawa mo para magmukhang madali ang mga three-pointers mo?
First of all, syempre, sa extra work namin with the team. And sa syempre, yung binibigay na kumpiyansa ng mga coaches, lalong-lalo na yung mga teammates ko. So, syempre, yun nga, credits pa rin sa mga teammates ko kasi hindi ko rin talaga magagawa dahil din sa kanila.
Kanina, 16 points yung hinahabol niyo pero nag-end ang game with a convincing win. Anong nag-iba? Anong sinabi ni coach? Anong sinabi mo sa teammates mo para mag-shift ang momentum on your side?
Siguro, one thing na sinasabi lang sa amin ni coach, nung nag-start pa lang talaga yung game, ni-remind niya na kami na kailangan ni-respect namin yung mga kalaban namin, lalo-lalo na itong mga team na ganito. Siguro isa sa sinasabi ko rin sa mga teammates ko na ilaban namin yung pride namin kasi hindi pwede na papabayaan namin na ganun-ganun lang sa first half.
Congratulations, Cyrus. Ito na ang chance mo kung meron kang gustong batiin.
Binabati ko yung family ko, Kalma, Torres, Manaloto, yung girlfriend ko, and sa family Dabon.
Maraming salamat. Congratulations ulit sa inyong team. Back to you, Gio.
Gio, as we look at these highlights of the game, Ramirez nga starting hot for the Aguilas. He had 21 points in the first half. Really trying to carry his team despite just having 7 players available in the first 2 quarters.
And mukha pa nga, Aguilas would have pulled away early on, pero FEU making the necessary adjustments. Kung mapaaga pa nga siguro tong si Engio to start the game, could have been a different ball game. But Mo Fatty